realizing that they needed something that possessed superior strength, the engineers began the task of constructing two power monsters. The metal marbles began to take shape, and after a while, as a hard work, Megasaurus and Transaurus were born. These mechanical beasts stood over 3 stories tall and weighed 50,000 pounds. 1,000 feet of veins and arteries fed their mechanical parts, pumping at 50 gallons per minute. Their blood pressure exceeded 2,500 pounds per square inch, giving them 5 tons of crushing force in each of their mammoth claws. They could lift 30,000 pounds to their gigantic mouths, their massive jaws attaining 50,000